It's like eating a cracker. It's just like, you love it, it's clean, it's buttery, and it leaves your mouth raw. God. Oh, I love Dane Bramage. This is so much fun for me. Hey, everybody. Welcome back to the Dane Bramage Rocks channel. Okay, so I am stoked about this next reaction, because I actually I caught on to this band by listening to my radio station. I listened to Sirius XM Octane, and they did a collab with Tom Morello, and the song was called Gossip. And I was so stoked. I wanted to do a reaction to that song, because that song immediately went on my Dane Bramage Rocks playlist on Spotify, and I can't get enough of it. But then they started showing up everywhere else. They were in the VMAs. They won Best Rock for their 2022 hit single, The Loneliest, and they were also nominated for Best Group. And then when I started digging into more, I kicked myself in the butt, because I realized they won the 2021 Eurovision Song Contest. I knew that, and I didn't know that, because I dug in. I started really getting into the Eurovision Song Contest after 2022, but I dove in headfirst in 2023, as you know, because I have an entire reaction list to the 2023 Eurovision Song Contest. But they won 2021, and when I started getting into it, I dug back, and I was like, you know, I looked at all the past winners from like the last 10 years, and you know, I just looked at them like, okay, cool, that they won. So I kind of just glossed over it. But now knowing Maneskin now and where they came from, and they actually won the Italian version of the 2017 X Factor, like Battle of the Bands kind of thing there, and then won the 2020 Eurovision, and now are up for, you know, Video Music Awards, and won for another single that they did. Oh my God, these guys are absolutely crushing it. So I'm stoked to go ahead, and they're fairly new, go ahead and dive into this band. And, you know, as much as I want to do Gossip, as much as I want to do The Loneliest, which they won the VMA for, I have to start with the Eurovision Song Contest, because I am fully involved in that contest now. So without further ado, we're going to jump into Maneskin. There's a lot of translations to this one, or Manskin, which is the American English translation, and I hate it. I'm just not going to do that one. So we're going to do Maneskin and their song Ziti Ibuani. I hope I said that right. I listened to the translation, but it was their submission to the 2021 Eurovision Song Contest that they won for, and this is their official video for it. So without further ado, Maneskin with Ziti Ibuoni. Sorry if I'm doing that wrong. American, Dame Ramage, you know. song, official video. So here we go. So needless to say, after this one, I'm pretty sure I'm going to dig into the rest of their songs, because I really do want to hear The Loneliest, the one that they won the Video Music Award for in 2023. And then I've heard the song Gossip with Tom Morello a bunch, 100 plus times. So I know it, but I've never seen the video. So we're going to, and I'm going to continue to cover these guys, because I love them, and I'm happy I discovered them the way I did. And now knowing that they won the song contest with this song, and then we'll get into the VMA song that they won down the road here. But regardless, 3 minute, 18 second song, Maneskin, whatever translation you want to use, Ziti Ibuoni. Here we go. Oh, I like it.
Loro non sanno di che parlo, vestiti sporchi fra di fango, giallo di siga fra le dita, io con la siga camminando.
So like a little glam rock.
Scusami, ma ci credo tanto, che posso fare questo salto, anche se la strada è in salita, per questo ramo sto allenando. Buonasera, signore e signori, fuori gli attori. Vi conviene toccarvi coglioni, vi conviene stare zitti e buoni, qui la gente
strana tipo
spacciatori.
Okay, I'm here for it.
Troppe notti stavo chiuso fuori, mo li prendo a calci sti portoni, sguardo in alto tipo scalatori, quindi scusa mamma se sono sempre fuori, ma sono fuori di testa, ma diverso da loro. E tu sei fuori di testa, ma diverso da loro. Siamo fuori di testa, ma diversi da loro. Siamo fuori di testa, ma diversi da loro.
Okay, I'm getting a lot in this one. I'm getting a lot. I'm seeing a little glam. I'm seeing a little grunge. I'm seeing a little it not so much heavy, but it's pretty. I can't say mellow either, because it's like raw, but not heavy. Does that make sense? Yeah. So grunge, I guess you can call it, but not like Nirvana grunge, if that makes sense to you. Great little beat. So they got a female bassist, a singer, a lead guitarist, and a drummer. A simple four-piece band. And I'm stoked, super silly stoked that a rock band won this song contest. How badass is that? Oh, all right. Io ho scritto pagine e pagine, ho visto sale poi lacrime, questi uomini in macchine non scalare le rapide, scritto sopra una lapide, in casa mia non c'è Dio, ma se trovi il senso del tempo risalirai dal tuo oblio, e non c'è vento che fermi la naturale potenza, dal punto giusto di vista del vento senti l'ebbrezza, con una lincera alla schiena ricercherò quell'altezza, se vuoi fermarmi di testa prova a tagliarmi la testa, perché sono fuori di testa, ma diverso da loro, e tu sei fuori di testa. Getting a little emotionless and white vibes from this guy. Probably just because the way he looks. He's got that defined chin, taller, slick down hair with that makeup. Totally looks like Chris Motionless in this one here. This is fantastic. I love his voice. And so it's very familiar for me because I've heard that song Gossip 100 times. Obviously, that one's in English, but I can't explain the combination of his voice, and you all know because you've heard it 100-something times, especially if you're been watching this contest for a few years now. You've heard this. You heard it live. You heard it in the finale. You heard him perform it afterwards. The song is ingrained in your head, his voice ingrained in your head. But gosh, that is one of those voices that when you hear it, without even knowing who the band is, you know who it is. That is one of those voices. It's just... it's lyrical, it's raw, it's clean, it's crisp, it's all like the amazing things you want in an artist singer wrapped into one. And it's just awesome, right? Love it. Woo! Oh, I love these guys already. I'm sold. Parla, la gente purtroppo parla. Non sa di che cosa parla. Portami dove sto a galla. E qui mi manca l'aria. Parla, la gente purtroppo parla. Non sa di che cosa parla. Tu portami dove sto a galla. E qui mi manca. Fuori di testa, ma diverso da loro, e tu sei fuori di testa. God, that's what I mean. Listen to this. Listen to his voice. Let's be clear. I have no idea what he's saying. I do not. The closed caption isn't even on, so I can't even get the English translation, and I'm sure we'll find out later what that is. But just listen to that rough... It's like a clean rough. I don't even know if that makes sense, but it's so clean, but it's just, it's so rough and harsh with the vibrato, but it's as crisp as all else. It's just, it doesn't make sense, right? It's like eating a cracker. It's just like, you love it. It's clean, it's buttery, and it leaves your mouth raw. God. Oh, I love Dane Bramage. This is so much fun for me. I hope you understand what I'm talking about, but his voice is super fantastic, and no kidding, they won that contest, because listen to these people. And the rest of the band, I mean, it's just, it's a good, crisp, clean, simple, fantastic song, just well put together. Right now, the lead singer is the all-star of the show for me on this one. Listen. See what I mean? God, he just... it's raw, and then he has that quick vibrato at the end, and just clean. I'm sorry, I'll stop pausing. love it. I love it. Oh, I still got 7 seconds left. Good enough. I'm sure that's it. Oh, God, I love his voice. I just want to hear that last part again. Right before the next one. Oh, don't you just love the songs that the first time you hear it, you just automatically love it? This is why these guys are getting as big as they are. So being this is my first time reaction to Maneskin, let's stick around. Give me a few minutes. I'm going to do a wrap up. We're going to go through who the band members are. And I've really already mentioned everything else. So let's just find out who these guys are. And there will be more to come. All right. Stick around for the wrap up. All right, Joe, welcome back. That was the 2021 Eurovision Song Contest submission from Italy, from Maneskin, Zitti e Buoni, and the winner of that song contest, and their launch to stardom. So I have over here who the band members are. Like I said, they are 4-piece. We have the vocals, the bass, the drummer, and the electric guitar. So the vocals here, you have Damiano David, and on that bass guitar, that lovely lady in the back is Victoria. And in the drummer, you got a dude named Ethan. And the electric guitar, his name is Thomas Raggi. So there you go. They're a four-piece band. Simple as that. And they're absolutely phenomenal. Phenomenal. I did say that right. But Damiano here, I love his voice. Victoria seemed like a really solid bass player. She's fantastic. Ethan back there in the drums was given just nothing over the top. And I'm sure there's going to be some other songs I'm going to hear that I'm absolutely love from them. So he's going to have a phenomenal drum. So if it's your first time watching me, I love drummers. I favor drummers. And there's my proof animal, right? I love drummers to death, but nothing too crazy on that song from him, but I'm sure there's other songs I'm going to discover from them that we will see his talents. And then Thomas there on the electric guitar got a very unique sound. I loved every minute of it. For the band, so it wasn't too far off with, you know, their Italian rock band. I knew that because Italy won the 2021 Eurovision Song Contest. Formed in Rome in 2016, so they are fairly new. The band is composed of the lead, we already went through the band, lead vocalist, bassist, guitarist, and drummer. Performing in the streets in the early days, Maneskin rose to prominence after coming in second in the 11th season of the Italian version of X Factor in 2017. The international breakthrough occurred when the foursome won the Eurovision Song Contest of 2021 for Italy with that song we just listened to. And obviously, not too long ago, within this last week, they won their the VMA, the MTV Video Music Award. I already forgot for that song, The Loneliest. And were runner-up, there was no runner-ups in the VMAs. They were nominated for Best Group. So there's the band, there's the song. I actually have no idea what the song is. I couldn't find much on it, but that's okay. I didn't actually look at the translation because I just went and introduced the band. So if you're watching me because of this band, let me know. Actually, do me a favor, leave me the comments. Let me know what that song meant. I know what it meant to the band. I know what it meant to the Eurovision Song Contest. It won. So, you know, aside from that, the English translation to it would be phenomenal down there. But what'd you think of Maneskin? What do you think of there? You know what? There are a few translations. I've heard Maneskin. I've heard Maneskin, which is, I think is the Dutch version. I've heard Maneskin. And then the English American version is called Manskin. But I hate that. So I'm just going to keep going with Maneskin. Maneskin is actually a pretty good translation as well. There's a few out there. And it meant, Moonlight. It's Danish for Moonlight. Okay. So, and I believe the Danish call it Maneskin. And then the Italian version is Maneskin or Maneskin. are the translations there. I digress. Anyway, what do you think of the band? What do you think of that song? There's going to be more to come because I absolutely love these guys and they're just blowing up right now. And what do you think of my reaction? And if you like it, if it's your first time hearing it, you know what? Dig around the channel. I have a whole list of Eurovision Song Contest songs I've reacted to. All of them are from 2023, but I'm going to be doing more of them from here on out for all the rest of the seasons that I'm doing this channel. I will have them on here. So there will be more to come from Eurovision as well. So if you like what you see, do me a huge favor. Hit that subscribe button so you can see more. Everybody watching, please hit that like button. Ring that little bell for notifications if this is your first time here subscribing so you get all the notifications when stuff comes out from me. There are multiple ways to support this channel. Everything you see above my head right here, I have links below in the video description of this video and in the About Me section. There, I take special requests and donations and tips through PayPal. I'm starting a Twitch channel, so you can follow me on there. I'll be doing exclusives on that very, very soon. I'm on Discord if you want to chat outside of here. You can chat with me on Discord. Just join my channel there, and I got a good host of people there that like to talk about music and all the things I react to. I'm also on Twitter, X, whatever they call it, X, formerly known as Twitter. And I have a Spotify playlist, as I mentioned before, called Dane Bramman's Rocks. All the songs I listen to and react to are on that channel. So if you like what you hear on this channel and you like the songs that I'm introducing and bringing forth on this channel, go ahead and find that Spotify playlist, like it, follow it, and you can listen to what I'm listening to. Everybody, thank you so much for watching this. Again, that was one more time. Maneskin, Ziti e Buoni. Go ahead and kill me if I'm saying that wrong. That's okay. I'm totally okay with that. Their official music video, the 2021 Eurovision Song Contest Winter. I hope you all have a wonderful day. Thank you so much for your support and checking out this channel. And of course, and until next time, keep on rocking.